just behind the play.
And Hibbert got hurt.
And Curry hits a three.
Hibbert sprained an ankle, I believe, his left ankle.
The 1,000th career three for Steph Curry.
Ladies and gentlemen, with this Curry becomes
Steph Curry becomes the fastest man to hit 1,000 threes in the history of the NBA. It took Dennis Scott 457. Steph Curry did it in less than 370.